come to you tonight with no theatrics.
God damn it, Teddy. I thought you were through with the Charles.
Yeah, I thought I was too. But now I have returned for one more fucking game. I have Sebastian's blessing, and I was hoping to get yours.
Yeah, but why? I don't even know what baseball means to you anymore.
I deserve that. I'd be lying if I said I wasn't here primarily to play for the scout that is rumored to be here tonight. But there's also a very small part of me, yet significant part, that would always regret how I left things here with the team.
Este hombre es brillante.
Ese hombre es brillante, no. Okay? Team, Roger, Benji, Batboy. I genuinely am sorry. I brought you guys up from less than fucking nothing and took you up to a championship level, only to abandon you there, leave you high and dry, naked and nude, prey, easy targets for the competitions to rape and buttfuck you. I'm sorry for that.
Actually, you know what, Kenny? We've been playing pretty good. We won the last three games, right?
Well, don't get too cocky, Roger. That's probably because there's still a little residual Kenny Powers pixie dust floating around all your little heads. Let's face it, guys. After midnight, this whole fucking place turns into a pumpkin. And you guys all turn back into mice. This is a classic Cinderella tale here. You know, Peter Pan will no longer be a man. He'll turn into a real boy. George Washington will never be able to cut down the beanstalk. You guys will eventually just go back to being the shittiest Mexican baseball team in Mexico. These are the hard realities, guys. Life is not a fairy tale, although sometimes it feels like our world is full of fairies. You know who I'm talking about. I still accept you, brother. Purity, it's what we all desire. And is what I've come here to share with you, hence the All Whites. We can do some fucking great things tonight, you guys. Follow me. Walk with me out into that field. And when you do, you fucking put your ass out and you raise your fucking head up. Know that you'll never, ever, ever reach the heights that you're gonna reach tonight. But you can leave here knowing that you helped Kenny Powers' dreams come true. For a bunch of Mexican baseball players, that ain't too bad.
If you're gonna play tonight, you're gonna play like everybody else. No donkey, no smoke bombs, no dick thrusts. Just pure pitch.
I can fucking dig that.
¿Sabes qué? Vamos a ganar juntos. We're all Mexicans tonight, Kenny.
You're goddamn right we are. We bring it in. We fucking bring it in. Come on, let's do it.
Slacks.
Señoras y señores.